Hi, today I'm going to tell you how to do a water test. First, we need to get our water. Now that we've got our water, we have to test it. We need one pipe bit, and we will use. Now I'll take the film and carefully push it over. And now, here is your finished product. Now we have to put it in an incubator and we have to leave it for 24 hours. And then we'll test it and then we'll check.